Allen got back to the post on Strome.
Yeah, he just glided right back with his right pad, able to take that post away.
Ovechkin marching in, backdoor score! Dylan Strome.
Ovi has been the best player for the Caps here tonight. He said he wants to come out here and lead this team out of this little funk here to start the season. He certainly has. Against Montreal, we highlighted he's been money in goals, but his passing stick has been unbelievable tonight. The deception, this is what froze the goalie. Look at Ovi. Everyone's thinking he's coming to the net. Notice as Jake Allen had to set, his blades were deep in the ice. That allowed Strome to come in and have the empty net. But it's all Ovi. It's deception. It's precise on the tape. And the Caps are one goal down.
11:25, the time of the tally. Strome's first of the young season. Celebrating. The Caps cut the lead in half, ruin the Allen shutout bid.